What's the first state park in Montana that is home to a massive underground cave and is a unique habitat for bats? Let's explore the Lewis and Clark Caverns on PBS Learning Media. As Lewis and Clark made their way along the Jefferson River in 1805, they may have camped as close as 1 mile away from the caverns. But even though the park shares their name, they never knew it existed. Thought to be known as a steaming mountain by Native American tribes, it's surrounded by rugged hills in the southwest part of the state. The huge cave was formed millions of years ago when water from an ancient shallow ocean flowed through the rock, leaving caverns. Today, you can tour them from May through September. Whether it's seeing the limestone caves and all kinds of wildlife, hiking, biking, or camping, this park has something for everyone. You can even go for a picnic and stay in a teepee or cabin. It's no wonder this park is so popular that it gets about 80,000 visitors a year. Come find some fun at the Lewis and Clark Caverns State Park.